Bill Williams shows us how volunteers are helping children in the poorest parts of Appalachia stay in school.
I think that they will do good and succeed.
The Mission of Hope in the Classroom, Monday at 6 on 10 News.